Hi, Sally Spillane.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planets, Tuesday, the 2nd of February. Sun is in Aquarius, ruled by Uranus, and the planets are asking.
And where are we?
I don't know. Planets.
Venus values security, creativity into Aquarius, innovative, yesterday until the 24th of February.
Interesting. Okay.
At the risk of being repetitive, be willing to roll with any changes to the official, certified, authorized, it's my story, I'm sticking to it program. And at the risk of being repetitive, flexibility, the genuine, authentic flexibility, not the I'm only doing this begrudgingly and you're going to owe me big time kind of flexibility, should pay dividends as early as the weekend. Why? These planets are gleefully stirring the pot again, quite possibly making you think that Y is the solution, when in truth it's significantly closer to C. And should you commit yourself to Y, the chances of wishing to extricate yourself, possibly as early as tomorrow or the next day, exceed the acceptable minimum. Thus, even if you are in what can kindly be described as a blazing hurry, refraining from taking a view or pronouncing is likely the better part of valor. Lastly, voila your cue to allow those structures and setups that have exceeded their sell-by date to fall by the wayside. In case you're curious, the reason behind apparently random shifts, zigs, and zags in the program, and other unsolicited but seemingly unavoidable structural alterations, is to make it easier to leave these elderly, less than functional, charming, or delightful arrangements behind.
Okay, signs particularly affected by Venus into Aquarius.
Aquarius, Taurus, Libra.
And if one's birthday is 2nd of February.
Chances are everybody will be taking views or positions whether they need to or not. So when dealing with business, creative, or emotional issues, go with the choices that feel right to you, even if they aren't necessarily the epitome of traditional or orthodox, or the ones being flogged by your partners and intimates. Knowing your own mind is your secret weapon this year.
Okay, tomorrow, Daily Planets.